This is the sound of this plant crying. We can't hear it, but researchers use ultrasonic recorders to listen to them. Plants produce up to 35 airborne sounds per hour when they are thirsty or stressed. But it's not a one-way conversation. Plants also respond to sounds made by certain animals, and some animals can actually hear these plant sounds too.